Back at it again, like we never left. Like it's only 20 seconds later. Welcome back to more Assassin's Creed 2. Last episode, we delivered some fucking mail. We fought, too. That's important. Let's see, we fought some bastards. Then we climbed shit, had an awesome intro cutscene, and then we fucked. And then we went home, and then we delivered some mail. And that's everything that happened. And that's what you missed on Glee. So, now we have to go home. Let Father know. Oh, shit! Okay. Good. So, save. There we go. Incredible that you're doing all this climbing in those, tight little pants, you know? Oh, my God. I'm about to make my head act up. Scrumptious. Now we're home. I wonder if this fall will kill me. No. Well, not like that, it won't. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Who's pressed? Who's pressed? Calm down.
Keep up the good work, biscuito.
What?
You.
Ah. Hello, son. You remember my friend Uberti?
Good morning, Compagnoniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man. I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while. But for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Good to see you too, Alberto. Mamma mia, pizza pie. Pizzelli, fagioli. Calzone, strabone. Money. Oh, fuck, there's missions. Oh, shit, there's missions. Let me talk to mom.
Hey, Claudia. How are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Fuck yes.
Wait here. I'll go have a word with him.
Also, wait, no. Aren't her friends good friends for telling her? So, yes. Yeah. No, they're not. They're homies. What? Ezio, backfall on Ezio. Hot take. No, those are homies. A real bitch snitches on a. Are you snitching if it's in the name of good? If it's for the good of honor and justice? And, kicking a man's ass? I say yes. I say it is always justified to kick a man's ass if you want to. Where are you? Can I make that air barrel? I can't. I did not forget that. That was very good. I'll run past these dudes because I want nothing to do with them. And there you are, bastard.
Duccio! It's beautiful!
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than an auditore.
The fact you look like a raggedy bitch.
Virbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
What? I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio.
Duccio, you bitch. Duccio,
hey,
you
Florido
fuck.
Porco. Ezio, my friend.
Push!
Ma che te piglia?
You insult my sister. Parading around with this
okay,
puttana.
Well, let's not take down another
what
one.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her. Or the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her
no.
heart.
No. Fuck you.
And now I'm going to break your face.
Yeah, walk away unbothered, queen. You deserve better than an unfaithful bitch.
You regret ever opening your mouth. I could have taught your sister a great many things. She's lucky to have had someone like me. Bastardo!
No, you are dumb. No, get down, bitch. Get in the corner, get down. No, you do not yield. I am
stay
not
away
done
from
you.
My sister!
Yeah! Get down, bitch! You are done! Here, can I grab you? No! No! No, you do not get to escape. No, can I? No, I want to get him down. Knock him out.
My God.
Get down! Get down! Surely you have a concussion by now. Oh, wrong guy. Die. Oh, he's invincible. Damn, Duccio? Whoa, Duccio, get the fuck back here. Duccio, honestly, you're like, I hate you? Dude, get the fuck back here, Duccio. Well, oh, no, there he is. There he is. Thought you could run through the crowd. Get the fuck back here, Duccio.
I am blessed this day.
Get up here. Alright, fine. Fine, Duccio. I'll leave you be. I'll leave you alone for now. Sorry, gentlemen. I'm just a little pressed right now. Because I was unable to kill a man. I feel cheated. I feel stolen from. That motherfucker Duccio can take it. I do not like giving props to bad people. That motherfucker Duccio can take it. He can take hits. Man has, like, how do we power scale Duccio? Oh, is his name supposed to be play on douche? Supposed to be the Duccio? Mario and Luigi's fucking worst cousin, Duccio? Duccio?
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Buongiorno a voi, madre. Come state?
Sto bene. And you? Still recovering from last night?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. Anyway. I have an errand to run. I'd like you to join me.
Con piacere.
Come, it's not far from here.
Yeah, we're about to meet a motherfucker. We're about to meet a motherfucker in a silly hat and a silly beard.
I know about your fight with Vieri.
Those fucks? Those punks and posers?
What fight?
Posing bitches?
Per piacere. Bitches? Let's not play this game.
He spoke ill of us. I could not allow him to continue.
I'm sure he's having a hard time dealing with the accusations against his father. Francesco di Pazzi is many things, and none of them good. But even I never suspected he'd be capable of murder.
What will happen to him?
I imagine there will be a trial.
Will father speak at it?
He'll have to. He's the one with the evidence.
Still, I wish there was another way.
You've nothing to fear. Everyone wants justice done. It is an unfortunate state of affairs, but it will pass.
Justice will come. Because when a bad person does bad things, reprimands.
Does reprimands might work for that? I do not think so.
I think I just dropped the ball.
Here we are.
Yeah, what? Who's in here? Who possibly could it be? Oh my god, Hello, big Renaissance artist, Raphael! Maria.
This is my son, Ezio.
Molto onorato.
Oh my goodness.
L'onore è mio.
It's him!
Let me go and fetch the paintings. I'll be right back.
He's very talented.
Imagino.
Self-expression is vital to understanding and enjoying life. You should find an outlet.
I have plenty of outlets.
I meant besides vaginas.
Mother.
Back to your house, then.
Si. Ezio, help Leonardo, will you?
Help? I'm doing the fucking work.
So Ezio,
that being said, I will gladly do any fucking help.
He's been working for his father.
He's a motherfucking baller!
You're to be a banker.
For now. And you, Art, was it?
Truth be told, it's been difficult for
me. Heyo!
Hi! But I feel like my work less. I don't know. Purpose. Does that make sense? I'd rather contribute more effectively, more directly. Architecture, perhaps, or anatomy. I'm not content merely to capture the world. I want to change it.
Oh, Leonardo. I have no doubt you'll go on to do great things.
Vi ringrazio, Madonna. That's kind of you.
He does, in fact, do that. He ends up getting a turtle named after him, which I think has to be like the peak of his accomplishments.
Thank you for your help, son. Don't let me keep you from your other duties.
It was nice to meet you, Ezio. I hope our paths cross again.
Anki.
I feel like this is unlikely. I don't see myself seeing you that much in the future. If you've just been introduced as a character that would not be kind of happy. You have been calling out to me without seeing me for... Dipshit! Look at him! He looks so stupid!
What are you doing out here, Petruccio? You should be in bed.
I want those feathers.
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you, will you go back inside?
Yes, I promise.
What's up with Petruccio? Is he like... him? In the middle of the fucking day, what are you... He should be in bed, but don't look. Alright. Anyway, feathers. There are 100 of these, and if you want my honest to goodness opinion, if you give a shit about collectibles, you should not collect any of them until the very end. Because there is a very big map in this game, and a great many feathers. So going back and backtracking, you'd be like, have I gotten this one? Yeah, have I gotten this one? Yeah, it can be quite a fucking time sink. It's best to save them all till the end. If you can get them and not waste your motherfucking time. Unless you can be wise enough and smart enough to track them through some kind of visual medium where you can track your progress. That might be a good way to save time from backtracking, so you know which ones you've gotten. The bit there is that, like, I can do that. I could go through and as I, like, edit the videos or whatever, if I bother doing that, because, come on, the fuck editing, am I right? Oh shit! Okay. Yeah, I could jot it down, but I don't want to do that, really. Father, I've done the shits.
Here. As promised.
Oh no, Petruccio!
Grazie, brothers.
You still haven't told me why you want these.
I will. In time.
I can't wait to know what Petruccio is doing with all those feathers. Alright, Dad, tell me shit. Shut up.
Ezio, come in, sir.
Snapchat.
I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city. I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble. Hmm?
No. Deliver two letters. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Yeah, just deliver some mail, pick up some mail. I can pick up mail. Yeah, pretty funny. Seems very clear. This is the way. I suppose I do need to hold the parkour button to do parkour. Okay. I suppose I also need to be holding in the right direction to do the parkour. So, bigger circle. There we go. Alright, now we're on fire. Now we're fucking killing it. Yes! Successful jump. Let's go, gamers. Scoopla. Nice. No, let me down. Can I get the drop? Yeah, now drop and shoot. Spiky.
You Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
Ayo. She might have an STD. Which, they might not be fucking... But if they are, they both have an STD. So, I don't know what that guy was saying. Remember to get tested if you, like, have had unprotected sex recently, I guess. IDK. Oop, where am I going next? There we go. Hear that? That is either the sound of a feather or a treasure.
Treasure!
Is that treasure? Wait, I thought it was one of the particle effects for treasure. No, I did not. Okay, there. Oh, feather! There it is. Yeah. No, I do not want to deal with that. Not doing it.
Here, over here.
Good sir.
I have a delivery from
Giovanni Alatore.
Wait, guys.
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be
followed? I don't know if that picked up, but I farted.
Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Oh. Wait, come back. Explain yourself.
Yeah, tell me what's going on. My dad should be moving. That was a bad time to fart. I did not catch what was going on. I should be taking this game more seriously. Who's first time watching Assassin's Creed 2 is this? It's such a good game, but yeah.
Is your trilogy on PC? I do not know such a thing.
What's Bob Bidden? Interesting. What are those fellas up to? I wonder why the game made me look at this place. Very interesting.
Gotcha. Opa!
No, I am not. What? No. Okay, I guess we'll go this way. Oh no, this means I'm just not the Cynthia. That is not the What? Okay. Where am I supposed to be? No, wait. That is that's my house right there. It is, right? Yeah, that's my house. Oh, what's this? Yeah, I'll just... Yeah, I guess I'll just do it this way. Cool, okay. Cool. I'm anonymous, okay. Alright, I guess... It's asking the time. Ha! What did you drop from this guy for, dumbass? Dumbass bitch, as well as idiot. Let me in. Dad, I've done your errands.
Father? Federico?
Holy shit.
Terezio! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brothers to the Palazzo della Signoria. To prison.
And my mother, my sister.
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother... She's in shock. They... When she resisted...
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes, yes! To my sisters.
Good, do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Mr. Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
Let's fuck up those guards. I was supposed to figure out why the fuck is my dad in... What?! Dad's in jail? But I thought he was about to deliver justice upon a bad guy by providing evidence. Why would he be in jail? Surely a justice system wouldn't be designed not actually to distribute justice, but to keep power in power. That would be weird. That's not what justice systems are supposed to do. Oh shit! Okay, alright. What if... Okay, yeah, there we go. Is that prison? Is that prison? Yeah, that's prison. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, that's good. That's prison. Yeah, that's... Oh shit! Yeah, let's go to prison. There we go. Huzzah! This route, and then we hop this route, and then, oh shit, no we don't, apparently, we hop on, oh, no, we, no, okay, we go on the ladder. Oh, cool, it's that place they made us look at earlier. And it's right in front of the prison. That's neat. Anyway, let's go save my dad. Seems like I'll have to go this way to save my dad. Sure hope there aren't any fucks up here getting ready to interfere with me saving my dad. I'll have to be stealthy.
There! On him!
So fucking stuck.
Shit, I've lost sight of him!
Get
him! Merda, he's getting away! I see him!
There we go. Cool. So I'm worried there. I'm gonna soft lock myself. Alright. Let me up. I don't even get his money. I don't think I've taken money from anyone that I've beaten the shit out of in a while. Okay.
Ha!
You know what? Just check the time. Ooh. No, let's get this guy some space. Whoa! What? That, what? I feel like that should not have triggered. Wait, can I do that again? Can I see that again, please? Is there another dude over here? There is. We're gonna test that theory at the beginning of the next episode, when we save my dad. So, yeah, we did some more errands today, and, my family is in jail now. That seems fucked up. Next episode we do a jailbreak. I'm sure of it. I'll see you then.